أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور ثم الذين كفروا بربهم يعدلون.
In the name of Allah, the one and only, who created the heavens and the earth, the light of Islam enlightened Korea on which the sun rises. Muslims apparently first attempted to make contact with the Korean Peninsula in the 9th century. They spread the seeds of Islam to the soil of Korea. When we look at the Korean historical resources, we can also see the figure of Chuyun, who was the one pioneer of Muslims.
한국과 이슬람 세계와의 처음 만남과 그 교섭사는 9세기로 거슬러 올라갑니다만 현대 이슬람이 종교로서 우리 사회에 전파되기 시작한 것은 6.25 직후부터였습니다. 지난 50년 동안 한국 이슬람 교단은 큰 성장을 하였습니다. 현재 한국에는 9개 이슬람 성원과 50여 개의 작은 예배소가 있습니다. 이슬람은 세계 최대 종교의 하나입니다만 유독 우리 사회에서는 잘 알려져 있지 않고 오히려 오해받고 있는 종교로 남아 있습니다.
모던 이슬람 has spread to Korea during the Korean War. When the Korean War broke out, Turkey sent the second largest number of troops after the United States to aid South Korea under the United Nations command. In addition to their contributions on the battlefield, the Turkish Army also aided in humanitarian work, helping to operate wartime schools for war orphans named Ankara School. Due to their religious spirit, Korean people were deeply impressed. As a result of their humanitarian work, Abdullah Kim Yudo, Umar Kim Jin-gyo, and others were the first generation of Korean Muslims converted to Islam. In Islamic activities, the great contribution was made by Abdul Ghaffar, Karasim al-Galhu, and Zubair Koch, imams of the Turkish Brigade, was particularly remarkable. Zubair Koch and Korean Muslims initiated energetic Islamic propagation, and supported by the Turkish Brigade headquarters, they succeeded to build a temporary mosque under a big military tent with a minaret at the Yimin Dong, which is recorded as the first mosque in Korea. The dream of Korean Muslims' mosques construction took concrete shape when the Korean government donated land for a mosque in 1970. Many Islamic countries, such as Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, and others, opened their arms, and the first South Korean mosque was finally built in Seoul in 1976. After building the Seoul Central Mosque, the Korea Muslim Federation also made efforts to correct and notice misunderstandings about Islam, and also translate and publish books on Islam into Korean language for better understanding for the Korean people. In addition, the Federation held the Islamic Cultural Exhibition. Islamic culture exhibitions have given the public an opportunity to contact Islamic culture and make them understand the truth about Islam. From the 1980s, Korea suddenly paid full attention to the importance of many countries, and especially the many Muslim workers who came to Korea. Their number was over 100,000. As a result of that, Seoul, Busan, Jeonju, Gwangju, Anyang, and other mosques were full of Muslim workers, and particularly on Friday prayers. it was difficult to pray inside of the mosque because of the Muslim numbers. So we can see mosques in Korea have taken an active role and an important place in Korean culture. But there are still many in the area in which foreign Muslim workers live with density. They urgently need praying places. So in this situation, these Muslim brothers collected money for building temporary mosques and Islamic centers. The Korean Muslim Federation also guides them and provides financial help. At the present moment, there are around 50 temporary mosques and Islamic centers for foreign Muslim workers.
সময় দিতে পারেন এই জন্য আন্তরিকভাবে দুঃখিত তারপরেও যেতে আর টেলিফোন টু মি দ্যাট ইউ হ্যাভ টু কাম বাস দ্যাটস এনাফ নাথিং এলস তো যাই হোক তারা যেখানেই জিতেন তারা বলতেন কোনো মিসলা না.
As a result, you can come across many Muslims throughout Korea. They represent Islam by their strong faith and contribute introducing Islam to Korea. The Korea Muslim Federation makes efforts to build up a Muslim generation in Korea.
한국 사람으로서 여러 가지 사회생활 하는데도 이거랑 무슬림이랑 무슬림이라는 이유 때문에 여러 가지 접목되는 것도 많고 부딪히는 것도 많고 그렇기 때문에 힘들어도 제가 어렸을 때부터 이거를 아버님을 따라서 믿었기 때문에 적응할 만큼 적응했고 이제 많이 익숙해졌고 그러니까 무슬림에 대해서 그렇게 제가 제 자신으로서 특별하다고 생각하지는 않아요.
The Korean Muslim Federation believes that the future of Islam in Korea depends on the young Muslim students. For this result, the Korea Muslim Students Association was organized under the Korea Muslim Federation. The KMF provided them Islamic education and supported their several activities. Foreign Muslims faced many difficulties because of different culture and language. Therefore, helping with their hard life, the Korea Muslim Federation has offered a free clinic for foreign workers. As well as trying to make sincere brotherly affection between Korean Muslims and foreign Muslims. It is important to give education about Islam and Islamic concepts in a real way, so that every Korean youth can get the right information. The Korea Muslim Federation makes efforts to explain Islam, but this is not enough. In Korea, we don't have any Islamic university or school. There are only 4 universities comprising the Department of Arabic Language and Literature, and students try to get more information about Islam through these departments. But students do not experience the Islamic environment exactly. Especially for non-Muslim students, we need to build an Islamic cultural center so that we can convey to them the true message of Islam.
In 대학교에는 아랍어과가 있습니다. 이과에서는 아랍어뿐만 아니라 이슬람에 대해 폭넓게 배우고 있고 많은 수의 학생들이 이슬람에 대해 많은 관심을 보이고 있습니다. 저는 한국 무슬림으로서 많은 대학생들이 무슬림으로 거듭날 수 있는 계기가 앞으로 많이 마련됐으면 좋겠습니다.
Life for a minority of Muslims who work in a Korean company have many difficulties. According to the traditional culture of a Korean company, the union and cooperation between all co-workers of a company is very important. The most important thing for Islamic development in Korea is that each Muslim should fulfill his basic obligations with strong intention.
한국 무슬림으로서 일반 기업체에 근무하는 일이 그렇게 쉬운 일은 아니라고 생각을 합니다. 술 문제도 그렇고요. 예배 그리고 음식 문제도 많이 걸리고요. 그렇지만 저희 한국 무슬림들은 이러한 것들을 하나의 그 다와의 과정이라고 생각을 합니다. 이렇게 어려운 환경 속에서도 최선을 다하고 다른 사람들에게 모범을 보인다면 그것이 바로 일반인들에게 이슬람의 좋은 이미지를 보여줄 수 있는 기회가 아닐까 생각을 합니다.
Islam says, practice what you believe. It comes as a challenging credo to Korean Muslims. But they have successfully been patient to show others good behavior and a positive attitude. Their efforts have made their colleagues feel empathy to Islamic culture, and companies have begun to take care of their religious lives. Now, Islam has become a well-known religion in Korea. Like what Allah says in the Holy Quran, and when the prayer is finished, that may ye disperse through the land and seek of the bounty of God, and celebrate the praises of God often, and without stint, that ye may prosper. Korean Muslims have dispersed through the Korean peninsula, seeking the blessing of Allah. Therefore, to lead a Sharia-based family life always has been a Korean Muslim's priority.
예배 볼 때 우리 가족 모두 건강하고 평일에 공부도 열심히 하고 예배도 열심히 보며 하나님께 제가 무슬림으로 태어나게 해주신 것을 감사합니다라고 기도합니다.
The beautiful teaching of Islam can be observed through the Korean Islam Mosque. Such features of Islam will be developed and lead all of Korean society. All Korean Muslims believe that Allah will lead on this way. With help of such beliefs, we will extend the limits of traditional exchanges with all Muslim communities in the world. Also, to make our best efforts to bring together the Korean culture and Islamic culture. With the help of the Most Almighty Allah, such efforts will be successful.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. أتمنى أن تظهر صورة الإسلام والمسلمين المشرقة بدعم من المسؤولين ورجال الأعمال.
그동안 우리 한국 무슬림은 어려운 여건 속에서 하나님의 진리와 평화의 이념을 이 땅에 정착시키기 위해 최선을 다해 왔습니다. 그리고 이러한 노력은 앞으로도 계속될 것입니다.
الحمد لله رب العالمين. والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين اقتضت حكمة الله أن يتم نوره وأن يوصل هذا النور إلى أرض كوريا الجنوبية أقصى الأرض شرقا
As the 10th economic power in the 21st century, Korea is preparing to collaborate with 57 Islamic countries and with 1.5 billion Muslim population. Korean Islam is a symbol of peace and coexistence and will respect the different values of other religions and participate to prevent and cure the global violence and conflict. Now, Islam is our best friend.